We have to talk to our neighbors, our friends, our colleagues at work, and make sure they understand what's at risk right now in this country.
Before it hit the fan in late February, I didn't know the names of my senators. I wouldn't have recognized them on the street. Since Walker has awoken this sleeping giant, we're much stronger than we ever were.
My whole family has gotten very energized by this political movement. My boys, my twins said to me, "Mom, how can they do that to us? How can they take away our health insurance benefits? How can they make you work longer? We were looking forward to you retiring." And now I'm not going to be able to for quite some time.
Today, the Capitol Rotunda was packed top to bottom. Thousands of teachers, nurses, state employees of all kinds.
We were marching around the Capitol, and there were plumbers and steam fitters and people with signs that said, "I'm a private business owner in support of public sector workers."
Seeing everybody come together in the rallies in Madison and all the other cities in Wisconsin, it made me feel that there was a sense of unity once again.
We have become stronger. I went to the rallies in Madison. I stood beside college kids, high school kids, you know, you name them. We must stick together and stay strong.
This is the place. This is the time to do it. Let's go from Wisconsin to Ohio to Michigan to Florida to Indiana. This is an absolute attack on the working class of this country. We have to be out fighting every day.
I want all of you to know in Ohio, New York, Florida, we are here for you too. We are in this together. We will not let these people walk all over us.
We have done it here in Wisconsin, and other states can do it too.
I'm just calling to remind you about Tuesday's election. You're familiar with your polling place?
Democrat Jennifer Schilling defeated Republican State Senator Dan Capanke in the 32nd District.
Wisconsin and her citizens have made history. Tonight, Wisconsin citizens have found their voice and held their elected officials accountable for their actions.
Yeah. The other Democrat to win a recall election yesterday was in District 18. Democrat Jessica King has 51% of the vote compared to incumbent Randy Hopper's 49%.
These attacks on working families threaten the entire country. I'm part of the Main Street movement, and you need to be too. Because if we come together, we will win.